Hey guys, it's Swather and I'm back for a new video. So last night something happened that was both frustrating and amusing, so I thought I should tell you about that this time. So last night the fire alarm went off. Now you may think this isn't such a big deal, except the fact that it was like 10 at night, and it was raining, and yeah, that was not so good. Instead of putting us into the car park with the rain, they decided to put us in the common room, which was good to get away from the rain. Except then you had like 400 people crammed into the one room, and that was not so good. The only alternative to that was standing outside in the rain just outside the common room. The first time I decided to just stay in the common room. Oh, what's that? First time? Why yes, because it happened not once, but four times in the one night. You don't know how frustrating it is until you have to get up in the middle of the night four different times to leave your room. Stand outside in the cold and rain, even more so when you know there isn't a fire. Turns out it was someone doing something in the room and it set off a fire alarm, and the fire alarm was not properly connected because of something, and yeah, that meant when trying to reset it, it wouldn't reset properly and it would keep going off. And the last thing it went off was at like, I don't know, 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning, so that was not good. I guess the one good thing that came from it is everyone sort of had a sense of humanity. Everyone had the same thought in their mind. Why the hell are we up? It was pretty amusing though. They were a flat trying to have a party and they could get interrupted because of the fire alarm, so that was pretty amusing for me, at least anyway. Well, that's it for today guys. Just a short video, just a little update, just what you'd like to know. So I shall see you all another time. Bye! Oh, one more thing, I recently hit 200 subscribers, which is a big massive deal for me, so thank you to everyone who subscribed, it means so much and I love you all. And to celebrate it, I made a sketch which you can watch right here. I think you'll enjoy it, I had fun making it. And if you haven't yet subscribed, why don't you just click this little button here, you know, my face. Click it, look, my face. Yeah, click it, that would take you to subscribe to my channel and it should be pretty good. So yeah. I'll see you later. Bye.